2005 Hyundai Elantra hatchback. Man, I have not seen one of these things here. I mean, I must be getting old or something, because man, I have not crushed one of these before. This is actually my first time being there to crush one right here. Man, it don't look too bad at all. It really don't. Really don't. But what I do know on most Hyundais, they are a pain in the ass to pull the damn instrument clutches. See, that's my type of stuff right there. I like dealing with Pioneer and stuff like that. Kenwood and all that other good stuff. I ain't got time to deal with them old cheap name stuff. Got a buffer than nothing. Man, those seats right there, they don't look too bad at all. They really don't. They do not look too bad at all. In the front door could use some work to it, but y'all know what time it is. Gotta make sure I keep my master key with me in handy. make sure it stays with me. Never know when I may have to pop a trunk on something. Huh, that's a decent tail light. Oh, Elantra. Old hatchback. This light right here is done for. This side over here is just straight plum destroyed. I tell you, man, my partner Junior on the other side, man. That dude right there, he is brutal with these cars. I mean brutal. Y'all know what time it is.